नंबर 26। क्वेश्चन नंबर 26। बेस्ट बारकोड लिमिटेड टूक अ लोन ऑफ ₹5 लाख फ्रॉम अ बैंक गिविंग 6 लाख 9% डिबेंचर एज कोलैटरल सिक्योरिटी पास जर्नल एंट्री। सो चिल्ड्रन विच मेथड? इट इज सेकंड मेथड, पास जर्नल एंट्री रिगार्डिंग इशू ऑफ डिबेंचर इफ एनी एंड शो दिस लोन इन द बैलेंस शीट ऑफ द कंपनी। ओके डियर चिल्ड्रन, सो लेट्स स्टार्ट क्वेश्चन नंबर 26। फर्स्ट वी पास जर्नल एंट्री। How much loan is taken, dear children? 5 lakh rupees. So when we take loan, what entry we pass? Tell me. Bank account debit to bank loan. Yes or no? How much loan is taken? 5 lakh. Being loan taken from bank. Loan taken from bank. Now loan is taken. What happened? See, debenture is issued. How many debentures? 6 lakh debentures of rupees 6 lakh issued. 9% debenture of rupees 6 lakh issued. So when we issue, what entry we pass? Debenture suspense account debit to 9% debentures. How many debentures are issued? How much? It is 6 lakh. So debenture of rupees 6 lakh issued as collateral being 9% debenture of rupees 6 lakh issued as collateral security. Collateral security. Is that clear, children, to everyone? Now in question, it is asked, show this loan in the balance sheet. So let us present in balance sheet also. Okay, dear children. So let me prepare balance sheet and I will show this point in balance sheet also. Balance sheet. Okay. So in balance sheet, it starts from equity and liabilities. Equity and liabilities. Under equity and liabilities, where it will come? Non-current liabilities. I am writing abbreviation. Under non-current liability, what will come, dear children? Long-term borrowing will come. Under long-term borrowing, we will write in notes number 1. Okay. Now, how much loan is taken, dear children? Rupees 5 lakh loan is taken. This way, we need to show the loan. Rupees 5 lakh loan is taken. Now, we need to show this the same point in notes to account also. So, notes to account. How do we show in notes to account? Now, children, you can see first point. What is note number 1? Note number 1 is long-term borrowing. So, long-term borrowing. Under long-term borrowing, what we write? We write loan from bank. How much loan is taken from the bank, dear children? 5 lakh rupees loan is taken from the bank. Is it secured? Yes, it is secured by collateral security. Okay, do we have past journal entry? Yes, we have past journal entry. Okay, so when we have past journal entry, we will write, okay, how much, what is the 9% debentures are issued as collateral security? So we write 9% debentures are issued as collateral security of rupees 6 lakh minus what we subtract. Do we have opened debenture suspense? Yes, debenture suspense account is opened. When debenture suspense account is opened, it is to be subtracted here. Debentures suspense 6 lakh rupees is subtracted here, nil, and then 5 lakh we show in this manner. Do you understand? Long term borrowing, how long term borrowing 5 lakh is shown here? It is shown in this manner. It is shown in this manner. And this is the entry when debentures are issued as collateral security. Debenture suspense to 9% debentures. I hope question number 26 is clear to everyone. Yes, dear children, is it clear?